you better commit to mistake. Go to the ocean. I don't want to see the ocean face. Yeah. Make sense? Like, a lot of time we think about confidence as like being perfect, right? Like, can't do no wrong. But you're not can't do no wrong because you're not doing anything wrong. But it's like, you can't do no wrong because you're like, nope, this is actually how it's supposed to be. Change my choreo, bitch! Change! You can't, like, if you sell it to me, you can't tell. I was like, okay, bitch, I guess that's the choreo. You know what I mean? And that's the commitment and the confidence kind of I need. I mean, obviously, nobody's trying to make mistakes on purpose. But if you're there, I don't want to see any self-doubt and bounce back. Don't give up. Don't count yourself out. Yeah, last round. Group one, last round.
Baby, like, oh, how'd you do the thing? The way that you do it, and she ain't even show nothing. She be walking around so confident, so heaven sent. I think she was meant to knock some daylight. I think she was meant to knock some daylight.